card, man.
The Wells Fargo Active Cash Card. Earn 2% cash back on what you want, like a lightweight road bike.
Your regulators are good for 25 years from the date of manufacture.
Okay.
I didn't see he was the one documenting the date.
And 2% cash back.
So you're part of the check. We check the flow and lockup of the regulators, make sure that they're operating correctly, as well as no leaks and all that.
Questions or concerns? Good. So far, everything's good. Thanks, guys. You bet. Appreciate it. Let's get her done, buddy.
Get that first win. He's been so close.
Come on, man.
Recording.
Yeah, this one's going too.
Is that one going too?
It is.
Okay. How about right here?
Yeah.
Is that a good spot?
Yeah.
All right. You gonna help me push the button? Now, which way do I go?
Straight.
Straight that way?
Yeah.
Okay. I was unfor sure about that. All right, let's.
All right, man.
We go.
Up court.
Oh, here, hold this. Hold the camera. Thanks, Dalton. We'll get this figured out, okay? Okay. Can hold that for you?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Hit the button, big guy.
If it starts up, okay, or not.
We'll check it out. Not very big.
Not real big.
Feline.
Gray stripe, feline.
Okay, yeah. Okay. And the good news? Or was it the good news?
That was, yeah, that was all of it. Like I said, well, maybe Mark and Lori will want to adopt this thing at all.
We already have three.
I was going to say, I think probably not.
So we're gonna head home tomorrow early.
Yep.
Smoke some meat. And then take off early Sunday to the Ozark. So, yeah. So, anyway. We're all.
It'll be a good time.
We're all pooped.
We had a good time until we got to spend an extra 2 hours in some of the finer parts of western Kansas, southern Colorado, and then the mountains of Colorado.
What do you mean?
Waiting for the storm to pass through the river.
Oh. You guys had to. Had to have her fly around?
Yep.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, end up coming in over the foothills and
Denver and land to the south.
Yeah, beautiful.
Oh, well. I sold mine in this car because I was...
Who's that?
That's my new one. That's the new Honda I'm making.
I love it. I wish it was a little bit bigger. The Impala's a bit bigger. I'd be getting a car. I know. And that's. Otherwise, I'd probably be looking at something like that. Because Chevy doesn't make the Impala anymore. And the Malibu is that size. And it's the other small we have. But that's a heck of an awesome looking car, man.
They really are.
I took Denver and back, and then after 3 hours in there, three buses.
I know. It is. Yeah. Well, glad you guys had a good time. That's awesome. That's awesome. Yeah. We had our once every 5 years gas inspection, he said. Yeah. First time in 51 years. No kidding.
Okay.
All right.
Barely
skimming your numbers. You don't like our stove.
No.
Because it's a standing flame stove. Of course, it's.
Well, he only packed up one of my drinks. What's up with that? What'd you do with the rest of them?
Got stuck.
Huh?
Sorry about that. Yeah.
Where'd the rest of my drinks go?
What?
You only packed up one.
Well, there were three of them. I put them all in there.
Then you drank them.
We'll be right back. put her away. Push hard. There you go. You got it. You got it. There you go, man. Just drive her on in there. Toro, see ya in late July.
Yeah. That'd be July 29.
Well, what do you think, big guy?
Good.
Oh, should we do the thing?
Yeah.
Hang on. First, hang on the wall. There you go. Let's take off this. All right, let's put this away.
All right.
Do that. Okay. Put this over here. That goes right there. Put away the spreader.
Yep.
And that stuff. All right, here we go. Oops, sorry about that, everyone. It goes right here.
Okay.
For next time. All right, let's put away Toro. Looper guys, this is how we do the... Space Saver.
Smart Stow.
Right, Smart Stow. That's right. Smart Stow it is.
Yeah.
All right. Want to get this thing down?
Yeah.
All right. All right, bad guy. Here you go. Here you go. Let me get on my headphones. You got it, man. Hang on to that, old girl. see about getting that off. Gotta push down on the yellow, on the orange. Pull. There you go.
Yeah.
You can help Grandma with her. She can't get that off, though. That battery pack?
Yeah.
She can't get them off. It's too heavy for her to get off. Let's go. I'll come back for it, okay? I'll come back for that.
Get this off, Dan?
Sure, buddy.
You get tangled up there,
yes.
Did you?
That one, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to charge it up?
Yeah.
All right, I'll put this one back in here, okay? Peace out, gang.